And so, John, Caleb Hunter has this team on top as Jalen Williams drives, lays it in, and he's fouled. And the Broncos have a chance to get even here. We're just 45 seconds into this game. One up over his shoulder, misses from the right side. Rebounded by Caruso. Thompson to Williams. Williams driving, and he lays it in with his right hand from the left side. And Jalen Williams gives the Broncos a 7-4 lead. Clara 3 of 6 from the floor. Green, Milojevic, baseline, a wide open Brandon Kimball. Up, and the two-handed stuff to make it 7-6, Santa Clara. Right wing corner, Mitchell, quick touch topside from Brankage. Taj Eady has his pass to Joseph Stolen. Alston going to go the length of the floor and lay it in on the fast break.
Very quickly downhill on the dribble drive. They're also a very good offensive rebounding team, AP, so the Broncos must crash the boards, not only on defense, but also on the offensive glass.
I can do when
too
I get
closely
it down that
guarded,
low.
Yeah.
Justice, mid-block, left of the lane. Brankage to Trey Wirtz. He'll try a three, and that one is good.
Trey Wirtz absolutely feeling that tonight.
Fake free throw line, Brankage. Broncos whipping the ball around the floor, trying to beat the zone. Williams tries a three. Once on the rim, no, but the putback from Caruso is good for two. Of seven here in the second half, picking up where they left off. After scoring 44 points in the first half, Hunter double clutch on his drive to the basket. Rebound to Williams. Here comes Trey Wirtz. Milojevic defending Vrankic, down low into Caruso. Caruso off the glass and scores as the Delta Devils just kind of watching the Broncos score. Now it's Trey Wirtz. Ball fake to the left. Back to the back at Mitchell. Drive inside. Willie Caruso takes the feed from Jalen Williams, and he lays it in, and he is fouled. So had success against as a pass was whipped into the corner. Trey Wirtz, he'll try another three. Why not?
Boy, that's textbook, AP. That'll break that zone. Get the ball to the nail to the free throw line. Have that man distribute the basketball.
So the two sides trading three-pointers. Free throw line, DJ Mitchell. How about a Jalen Williams try from the corner? That one is good. He's on the rim, picked up by DJ Mitchell. It's a 6-0 run for Santa Clara in the last minute. Wirtz, heat check from the corner. You betcha. Tarico Simmons just watched him shoot it. Now Thompson dribbles off his foot, picked up by Hunter. Ahead of the pack, driving to the basket, off the glass, and a nice play by Caleb Hunter.
Feel good to get in the books.
He'll check the books. I think that's his first career three in a Bronco uniform. I'll have to go back and look. But it gives the Broncos a 92-54 lead as Caleb Hunter. 3 three-pointers in the game, 30. Hunter will try and answer. He gets a three over Keyshawn Justice.
My goodness, Caleb Hunter is a prolific perimeter shooter.
And they're going to dribble it out with 1 second left. And the Broncos win this one by a final score of 100-71.